PIMS, a place of uniqueness where you can make your dreams come true. Padma Shri Institute of Management and Sciences is well known for bringing the gap between academics and industry. As we know, 50% of the graduates are unemployed because of lack of skills to meet the industrial requirements. Therefore, this is a crucial need of skilled youth to fill that gap. In this view, Department of Biotechnology, that is Government of India, and Department of IT/BT, Government of Karnataka, together started a unique program called BISEP, means Biotechnology Skill Enhancement Program. BISEP was formerly called as BT Finishing School. This is a unique program in which students will be entitled with a fellowship of 10,000 per month for a year. In PIMS, we are offering a PG diploma in nutraceutical and food processing, a first of its kind domain which is bridging food, prevention of diseases and health care. In this program, student is exposed to various principles of food processing technology, herbal industry and novel product development to address many challenges in the modern food industry. At Padma Shri, we have MOUs with more than 30 industries, and our major recruiters are Nestle, MTR, Hector Beverages, Bikaneri Wala, Haldiram's, Himalayan Drugs, to name a few. In this program, first 6 months students will be hands-on trained extensively, focusing on the job-oriented skills by various industrial as well as academic experts. The training complies industrial standards as outlined in National Skill Quality Framework Guidelines by Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship to meet the present day industrial requirements. In second half or next 6 months of the course, there will be a compulsory industry internship enabling on-job training for the students. After successful completion of this program, the trainer will become skilled expert meeting all the industrial requirements. So through Biotechnology Skill Enhancement Program at PIMS, you will land as a trainer, fly as an expert. Thank you.